For the moment, the dogs are letting me alone. They found a piece of shade and they're lying in it. It's not even a hot day. But the one frustration I have is Spike is such an attention hound that the sheep used to come over to me, and when the dogs are otherwise occupied, they do. Sheep come over to me and a couple of them let me rub their faces, and I like that, and they seem to like it. And the dogs are watchful. They're watching me and they're looking around at all times. Boom.